Okay, first, the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The livers should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right. I'll start gathering the other supplies now. Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden. I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Comrades, this report comes to you full.
Animals.
I don't think Anna shares our faith.
Do we have a map of the facility?
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
Dangerous getting higher. Weather and elements are ticking. So this is where the Soviets broke through.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts, and they shifted all operations to retrieval. but it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find this manifest and join the others.
Incoming! We're under attack! Advance! Cover me!
Laying down covering fire!
Yes!
I'm gonna kill him!
Under fire! Got a man down!
Suppressing fire!
Just lost contact with the sweep.
The Red Army finally uncovered.
Are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out!
Jacob! Shit. Shit. They're already inside.
God willing. That'd be too easy.
A small gentleman's pillbox with an enamel hammer and...
it.
Writing's not Russian. Any idea where it's from?
Careful. Just the hinges.
Not that simple.
Cover me!